another episode of Get It Right. In this episode, we will see what is Life Course approach to health. A life course approach emphasizes on looking back across an individual's or a cohort's life experiences or across generations for clues to current patterns of health and diseases. In simple words, it is the approach from cradle to the grave. The life course approach recognizes that both past and present experiences are shaped by the wider social, economic, and cultural context. Factors that shape the life course can be categorized as protective or risk factors. Protective factors include having a healthy and balanced diet, an environment that enables physical activity, good educational attainment, being in a stable employment with a good income, living in good quality housing, having networks of support including family and friends. These factors will help you to go upwards along the trajectory of health. On the other hand, risk factors such as smoking, adverse childhood experiences, crime and violence, drug and alcohol misuse, poor educational attainment, and poor mental health will bring your health down. For instance, research studies have shown that children born with low birth weight of less than 5 pounds are at a higher risk for cardiovascular diseases, stroke, hypertension, and type 2 diabetes. Thus, a healthy preconception and prenatal period is important for a healthy birth weight. Hence, healthy mothers are needed for giving birth to healthy babies to have healthy adults. That's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Do share a word about our channel. Like, share, and subscribe. See you in our next episode.